All the doctors and the nurses say your laps are winding down, and they're surprised the way you ran them gracefully. And it's hard for them to figure what's keeping you around, unless you wait for the past and God and me. So I'm calmly here to tell you I do understand, and it's time now to look skyward and rest there in his hands. The hourglass is broken, giving up its sand, but you would never be forgotten, you were grand. There's a picture of my mother with you some years ago. I think she said that she had recently turned 3. You took another with my daughter, and I compare the both, but for gray around the edges, you look the same to me. And I'm calmly here to tell you I do understand, and it's time now to look skyward and rest there in his hands. The hourglass is spoken, giving up its end. You would never be forgotten, you were grand. And you don't need my permission when it's time for you to go. I'm just glad we had this time to say goodbye. If it's faith or intuition, in God's time you will know, and you soar among the clouds across the sky. And I'm calmly here to tell you I do understand, and it's time now to look skyward and rest there in his hands. The hourglass has spoken, given up its sand, but you would never be forgotten, you were grand. Of your passing, you'll have to bring some tears. If you hear them up in heaven, don't despair, for in time we'll turn to laughter, remembering the years. And I'll keep a smile inside me everywhere. So I'm calmly here to tell you I do understand, and it's time now to look skyward and rest there in his hands. The hourglass has spoken, given up its sand, but you would never be forgotten, you were grand. You lost.